Hello guys, it's CptAylott here, and welcome to the game of Catacomb Kids. This is going to be a little look video of this game that came out. I don't know when it came out, a little while ago. It's only early access. Well, it says it up there. Is it a bird? Is it a plane? It's an alpha! Yay! But anyway, yeah, I'm going to go straight to new game. What it is a procedurally generated dungeon roguelite game. So every time you play it, the dungeon's different. There's going to be monsters are going to be in different places. Everything's going to be changed. Now, I have played it a bit. I don't know how long I've played it for. But there's only two classes for now. You've got the Poet and the Bully. Poet is going to be to do with spells, magic. He's got the most mana. And the Bully is obviously the one with strength. So yeah, we're going to go as Bully. Now, you have these things, these characters here that you can choose from. And these will all be different every time as well. These won't all be the same. What they've done is, the better the character is in stats wise, the worse off he'll be with health and mana. So if you got, like this guy here, Form Martyr, he's got magical armor, magical weapon, but he hates hammers and he's loud. Therefore his health's 5, because he's got he's got two things wrong with him. And his strength is down by 1. Now we go to this guy, he's got 4 health, because he's got 3 things good with him, and he's clumsy, so it's not too much. Max health is right there. I'll probably never choose that, because then again it isn't too bad. I usually go for one with a shield, like this guy, he's got a shield, and he's got a magical combat book on him. It shows there on the bottom right in the bag. So yeah, we're going to be him. Oh, he's got 2 minus defense, I didn't even look at that. Crap. Well, here's my guy. So I'm using a Xbox 360 controller. And if you hold down with the left thumbstick, you'll crouch. You can hold left trigger. But obviously, as you just saw there, if you hold down left trigger and move left. Oh, crap. I just broke down the door. Well, broke the door open anyway. And there's all different kinds of enemies around. And let's grab this. So yeah, you can have 2 items on you. You can have 1 in your hand, and then press Y, unless you've got another item there to swap. You can put it down on your side, so it's like on your belt. I don't know how they attach their book to his belt. Maybe he has some magnet strip. But yeah, so yeah, I'm going to get my book out, I'm going to hold down B, get search up, pause the game, because this is how you go here. And at the bottom is where your book is. That's what you've just learnt now. So you click it, you can see on the learning points I've got 1. So I can choose any of these here, and I don't really know what to choose too well, so I'm going to choose heal, because obviously this game is hard. I have died literally after playing the game. Where did I just bring my book? Oh, I dropped it. I'm going to learn this one. If you learn a new book, it will drop your old book out. You can relearn the other one, but you've got to keep it on you otherwise to do so. So I don't really bother. There's also chests that you can pick up, and they can have some stuff in there. It tells you stats on them, so that's got 2 minus strength, and I kind of want my strength. Okay, I just ran that slime over. I didn't need him there. And also, there are traps. So you got this trap up here. If I click this button right in front of me, you might not be able to see it properly, but it's right there. I'll run past it. There you go. If I stood underneath that, I would be smushed. And I'll be dead within the first little squish of me. And I'd have to start all over again. So I'd rather not. But yeah, this is on Steam. And I really don't remember when it came out. Oh, crap. So yeah, here we go. I severed his leg. Yeah, you can sever body parts of enemies. And not these. Oh, crap. Not these slimes, though. These slimes just kind of break and die. So there we go, now I've got 2 potions. I've got 1 on my side and I've got 1 in my hand. And what do I want to do? Okay, there's the end. That's the end door to go to the next level. I don't want that just yet. I'm looking for something. And if I find it, you'll hear it before I get there. Can you hear that? It might be quiet on yours. I'll get closer. Oh, get on the door! What's that do? Potion of regeneration. Well, that was a bad choice to give him. Oh, crap. Yeah, this game is very unforgiving when it comes to getting hit. I did a -2 on my defense. So yeah, we'll quickly get another character. And we'll see if we can do another one there. What do we have? No one's got a shield. You've got no shield? Okay, he's got a shield. He's clumsy and loud. The clumsy part I'm not too happy about, but I will give him a try. I don't think I've used one with clumsy before. Oh, there you go. There's the wobbing sound again. I don't even think I can make that. My guy's clumsy as he is. I could try, but I will most likely die getting across that. But yeah, that 1111. Oh, crap. Oh, there we go. Phew. That 1111 sound is a level up. If I grab that, I'll level up. If I'm hurt, it'll heal me. And I'll get another skill point to use. Oh, yeah, I did make it. Nice. I'll drop that down there. You know, because if I do fall, might save me? I don't know. Oh, that scared me. I thought that was coming down to me. I thought that was the end. Okay, so now we just learn another skill because there's a book there with it. Fire and Ice. I've had this skill before. It's a good skill. Oh, crap. I hit string. Which, if I was standing there, you can have a little guess what would have happened. I would have become toast. Alright, there's the level up. So I'm going to pick that up. I'll use it now. Comes up with this level up point thing so I can choose what... What do I want to do? What do I want? Defense is up by one. And there is something else that you get with this. So if you choose it, you get to choose... You get 2 points. I'll say you get 2 points on this part. You get one to choose out of them things that I just had. But then if you choose the same one again, another green one, afterwards, it kind of boosts you up a little bit. So I can either get better loot or more. More and better, it says. Getting lucky or descending slightly restores HP and spells. I'll go for second hand.
Give me power! Give me power!
Yeah, and the guy's got such cool little voices. I like their voices. Oh, crap. Oh, my power didn't work. Yeah, it did work. I think he got kind of a little bit behind me. Oh, that's funny. I don't think they know how to get me. Oh, crap. He moved fast. Yeah, you gotta be fast in this game. So, yeah. Crouch, kind of sneak around, if you want to do it like that. You can get right behind the orcs or the enemies, and they won't realize you're there. And if you've got loud and you drop, then it'll do like a little clap sound. Well, it won't do too much of a loud sound to your ears, but you'll see the circle go around your character saying that you're making noise, that kind of thing. But anyway, that is just a really quick thing on Catacomb Kids. Also, there are bosses. There's two bosses, mini bosses, as they said, for the early access, but I've only faced one. I have no idea how to beat it, and it murders me so quickly. So I'm gonna probably wait for the next update to come out. And hopefully it'll be a big one, because they haven't updated for some time now. But fingers crossed that is quick. So yeah, I'll leave a link to the page, the Steam page, the way to get this from. Other than that, again, this is Catacomb Kids. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a like if you did, and also subscribe to my channel to see other little look videos that I will be doing. Also, suggest other games that you want me to look at. Any early alphas or early accesses, betas, if there is any around that look interesting. Just leave a comment below telling me about them, and I'll have a look. So yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!
What did they do? Opened up that door and they're like...
You peek! Alright, when this goes down, you're gonna... No. Okay.